We're going to show you exactly how to unpin a message on WhatsApp using your iPhone. If you've pinned a message and no longer need it at the top of your list, this tutorial will help you unpin it in just a few simple steps. First, let's quickly talk about why you might want to unpin a message. Pinning messages on WhatsApp helps you keep important conversations at the top of your conversation for easy access. Also, that pinned message is seen easily. However, once the conversation is no longer urgent, unpinning it will allow you to keep your chats organized and fresh. Launch the WhatsApp app on your iPhone. Tap on the conversation where you have the pinned message. At the top of the conversation, you'll see your pinned message. Tap on that. You will be redirected to that message. Tap and hold on to the pinned message that you want to unpin. This will bring up a menu with several options. In the menu, you'll see an Unpin button. Tap on it, and your message will be unpinned. And that's it. The message will not appear anymore on the top of the conversation. And that's how you unpin a message on WhatsApp using your iPhone. It's a simple and effective way to keep your chat list clean and organized. If this video was helpful to you, don't forget to like it, subscribe to the channel, and hit the bell icon to stay updated on more WhatsApp tips and tricks. Do you have any questions or want to share your thoughts? Drop them in the comments below. We'd love to hear from you. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next one.